Steady Eddie out for the lead on the inside. On the mat is there. As they drive for position, there goes On the Mat. Down along the inside, it's On the Mat. He shows the early speed. Steady Eddie parked on the outside in second. That's Timely's Best Man. Three lengths back in third, followed on the outside, mostly Melvin and Soul Command. Another turn, they curve into the back stretch, and it's On the Mat. Your leader by two, Steady Eddie. Tucks in second now by four lengths, Timely's Best Man. In third now by two lengths, that's Soul Command. And trailing the field, that's mostly Melvin. They're by the quarter, 28 and three, the quarter, and On the Mat shows the way a length and a quarter. Steady Eddie is right on his heels in second by three. That's Timely's Best Man. In third, Soul Command and mostly Melvin. Positions unchanged as they move by the half. It's Dave McGee and On the Mat by two. Steady Eddie in second. Here comes mostly Melvin. First to pull on the outside. He brings up Soul Command. They're halfway home, 59 and two. They blaze into that clubhouse turn. It's On the Mat a length and a quarter. There comes mostly Melvin. Moving to him on the outside in second. That's Steady Eddie down along the inside and third. It's Soul Command moving up with cover in fourth, and Timely's Best Man out of the turn. Now they curve into the back stretch, and it's On the Mat. Your leader now three parts of a length as mostly Melvin moves to him on the outside and second, followed on the inside. It's Steady Eddie in third, and on the outside, Soul Command. They drive around a far turn. On the inside, it's On the Mat. On the outside, mostly Melvin. Now they're side by side. They're stride for stride as they turn for home. Here comes mostly Melvin, and on the far outside, here comes Timely's Best Man, and he is smoking. Down the stretch they come. It's mostly Melvin. Here comes Timely's Best Man. Mostly Melvin. Timely's Best Man. And on the inside, On the Mat, mostly Melvin.